Right, this double Grammy award-winning pop star shot to fame in 2017 with her self-titled debut album. Now she's back with a new single. Performing Don't Start Now, it's Dua Lipa!
Did a full 180, crazy, thinking about the way I once did the heartbreak change me, maybe, but look at where I ended up. I'm all good already, so moved on, it's scary, I'm not where you left me at all. So, if you don't wanna see me dancing with somebody, if you wanna believe that anything can stop me, hey, 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 don't show up.
For that pop-tastic, shiny performance.
Thank you so much. That was so fun.
Wow, that's a lot of silver. Are you very hot?
I feel a little bit like a rotisserie chicken, but other than that, it's all good.
Yeah, sounding great, looking fabulous.
Thank you.
Now, the new single, that's Don't Start Now, we just heard, that's out now, right?
Yes,
it is. Album?
The album's coming next year.
Oh, it's next year?
Yes,
oh,
but
you'll find
out the title in a month, and it's like a very like nostalgic disco orientated album. And once the album title's out next month, I feel like it'll make a lot more sense.
And since you were last here, mm-hmm. Like Dame Julie Andrews, you now have two Grammys.
Wow.
Yeah.
Amazing.
And you performed on them? Did you perform on them?
I did, yeah.
So what is that? I mean, that must be so stressful to be up for awards and having to perform and it's all live.
It's terrifying, yeah. Honestly.
Must be.
And I only found out I was going to perform on the Grammys a week before the Grammys.
Oh, my God.
So I was like, oh, my God, what am I going to... I literally didn't have time to think about anything. I was just like, OK, I'm going on the Grammys. Don't mess this up.
So where's the Grammy now?
Oh, yes, good question. Yes.
It's at home.
Where? In the attic?
No. No, it's in my living room.
Nice.
Oh, good. Both of them, right?
Yes.
Yes, you have got both.
I do.
Are they beside each other? Or are they nights? Are they bookends?
No, what they're next to each other.
Next. They'd be lonely otherwise.
They would be really lonely.
Yeah. What's one Grammy? Well, I'm sure there are more Grammys in your future. Thank you for that fabulous performance.
Thank
and
you so much.
Good luck
That's
with the album. Dua Lipa, everybody.